Poor. It's a road team's point score. Whichever team has the most riders in the top 10, let's say, each every second lap, they'll win.
Kicking things off with a point score crit, something a bit different. Yeah, so it's almost like Hammer Series come to Albert Park. It's going to be a hot one, though. I think it's 38 degrees when we got here. It's now 41, so it's climbing fast, and it's 6 o'clock at night. So, it's going to be rough.
Good, mate. Real good. Feels good to sign the first signature of the year.
I've been told I'm like national crit champ, so why am I wearing the jersey? But hopefully they kick me out today.
Oh, it's been a while since I've done one, actually. They're all right. I think it'll be a bit of fun.
What have I been doing? I'm just getting ready for this race. Nothing else. Just uneventful couple of days. Maybe one little tumble. I got a bit of grief for my one-handed salute at TDU. My boyfriend made me practice a two-handed salute, and I did it with a little bit too much confidence. I did a sprint and didn't sit back down on the seat before I let go of the handlebars. And basically, I just went straight over the handlebars and, hit the ground. Just one-hand salutes from now on.
Luckily for her, it was in training and nobody saw it. But, I don't think I'm the best person to ask for advice on saluting. When the time is right, in the heat of the night, right, right. When you got the buzz and you're feeling the hype, right.
When you're standing in line and your credit decline, yeah. Pretty much every word I want to say, I can't say. I think my doors fell off about two laps in, and then from then on, I just couldn't do anything but sit last wheel.
I brought a shoe bag. Shimano, here it is. Shimano shoe bag, mate. That's all you need when it's 45 degrees outside.
First race back. It's good to get the cobwebs out, but yeah, she was a hot one.
Welcome to the team.
Thanks, mate.
Oh, I'm the lucky one that gets the post-race interview, eh? What a race. That was just, I think, the hottest race I've ever done, to be honest.
Oh man, I think I'm on fire. It was so hot out there, and we tried a few lead outs. We got a bit parts of it right and parts of it not, so hopefully we can just improve on that.
Sunday, we're at the Cadelevans Road Race on Sunday, so it should be a fantastic race, hopefully a bit cooler than today.
Did you find your doors?
No. So if anyone's seen my doors, please feel free to let me know where they are.
Hand them in at reception.
I think I blew them away.
Jesus Christ, what's wrong with you? Young people these days, 20 years old, mate, they're all cold-blooded.